Have you ever tried making spicy roasted cauliflower nachos? Let me show you how I made this.
So we're using cauliflower instead of chips. We're gonna season it. So a little garlic, pepper, some Frank's red sauce. Give it a good toss, and now we're gonna air fry it. You're gonna spray a little avocado oil and air fry for 10 minutes at 400 degrees. Now sprinkle a little cheese and air fry for 2 more minutes, and now we add our toppings. So I did onion, tomato, jalapenos, cilantro, and a little salsa. You have to give these nachos a try because you're not even gonna miss the chips.